In transistor, we have how many junction?
Two.
And how many layer?
Three.
So for two junction, we require how many battery?
Two.
Correct. So two battery means how many wire? So two battery means total how many wires?
Four.
Very good. Correct. We are having four wires. But for connection, availability is only of three emitter collector base?
Yes.
So how many wire is extra?
One.
That extra wire we have to make common. So that means for biasing of transistor, since there are two junction, we require two battery, four wire. But only connection is possible with three emitter, collector and base. So ek ko common rakhna padega na, jo do bar connect. So listen again, what is meaning? Since in transistors we have three layers and two junction, hence two batteries are required for biasing. Thus, we have four wires. One must be kept common. Depending upon common terminal, we have three types of biasing. Means base can be kept common, base can be kept common, or collector can be kept common, or emitter.
Your voice is not clear.
Oh, just copy this one, then I will disconnect and again connect it. Just copy this one.